Isn't he always good?
Yes.
how you may feel about it. You know, I tell my wife and my church all the time, don't you fool yourself to believe. When you wake up in the morning, you don't feel saved all the time. You don't feel like it all the time. But isn't it good that when you think of the goodness of Jesus and all of what he's done for you, I feel somebody sanctified in here. What do your soul say? Hallelujah! Somebody give him some praise in the house. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, we got a good God. And don't you let that devil make you believe otherwise. Tests and trials only come to mature my faith. Look at somebody say, it came, but it came to build me. Oh, yeah. The storm came, but it came to build me up. Lord, have mercy. But you know, to all of you know, sometimes when folk are doing good, we don't like to give them their flowers. You know, we don't like to, we want to, elder, we want to wait till they're gone. And then you want to hold up the funeral service. You want to write your poem out there. But I don't want you to wait till I'm gone. If you got something good to say, you ought to say it right now. Look at somebody and say, I love you tonight. Go on and mean it. Just mean what you say. Say, I love you tonight. Now, if I had another song tonight, Corey.
Tell your mother. Tell
to tell your mother so you can make her feel good. Sing this one. Can you help me sing it? You gonna help me sing it? If I had another song to sing tonight, I believe I'd tell you these words. The Lord is blessing me. Thank you.
uplift his hand and let's be able to.